Okay, we're gonna play Mass EXE, map 11.
Oh boy.
We're in the crate maze.
Oh, I see a key. I'm gonna assume it's probably some big non-linear map. No! Right behind me. I didn't check my corners. Let's go the same way again. No! Oh, come on. It was right in his face and it didn't kill him. That's a cacodemon. Wish I had a rocket launcher. But I killed him with that. Okay. Where's that chain gunner? Oh, here we go. Some shells. Hey. Who shot at me? You did? Okay, I've got so many rockets. Hell yes! But I don't need it for these chumps. You need, look like you need some rocket therapy, buddy. Oh shit, I remember this level. Yeah, that room is something. That room is something. Lots of stuff happens in this room. I remember this room being way harder. I probably went here first when I played it the first time. Because it seems that collecting all the stuff first, this is not that bad at all. Yeah, there you go. Made plenty of rockets to kill everything. It's awesome. Haha, you're stuck and you're low health.
What? Do I even need that? What do I need that for? Is there slime somewhere? Can I get in the slime? If I can get that soul sphere, that'd be cool. Seem like I'd be able to. I thought for sure that would work. It seems like it would. Just a little too far away. Funny. Okay, well, now that I wasted that Brad suit, does this go somewhere? Where's the red door? Okay, how do we do this? There's like a teleporter or something. I've definitely played this level before. I got stuck on it before too. Haha. Yeah. Can't get through. Oh. Rockets, that's cool. Okay, so there must be some way up. How do we get down in there? So there's the blue key. Why don't I remember how to do this? What is... Oh, right. It's just a monster closet. What the heck? What the heck and heck? Oh! Right here. Fuck, I knew there was some way up. You die. Yes, okay. So now I do the platform. Now I do the platforming. He got stuck on the item. Funny. Okay. Shit. Thank you.
so now that that's dealt with, okay, did any of this open? There's somewhat... Oh, shit. Okay, can I finally go up here? These jumps are like, oh, they're easy, but they're kind of weirdly hard to judge. So much platforming. Like, imagine having to go and do all that other shit again. Ugh. At least it's merciful in that all these are easy jumps, but still. This is a long platforming section to me. Okay. So now we finally got the blue key. We can go through here. Which lets us do this for one thing. Also lets us do this. Gotcha, bitch. Oh, this is what we needed the rad suit for. Frick. What? Gotta be the BFG. Just fire twice. Stop trying to maximize everything. Okay. Does it come all the way down? It does. Okay. So now that we've got the yellow key. Oh shit. I don't know why I'm so scared of revenants. I should be more scared of myself. God, more rockets. No, I don't think I need that. Oh, that is a lifesaver. There's just two of these open now? Okay, but we have the yellow key now, so we can go through there. Whoa.
XC. Okay, now we're gonna go get that rad suit. This seems like the exit room, so we're gonna draw the BFG. How far back are we? Okay, yeah, go back for the rad suit. Come on. Using the BFG to get rid of chain gunners, wow. Oh, I see. Oh, we're not done with the platforming yet. Okay, so we have to platform to here. Oh shit. Finally. Okay, we're in a real desperate situation now. I wish I knew how to get that soul sphere. Have to get into there. Yeah, see, here's the problem. I can't get through this again because I'll die. Okay, I'm cheating for a rad suit. I'm just gonna... No way. Okay.
Okay, so
what?
Okay, I'm saving here. Do I seriously have to make this jump? Okay.
Oh, man.
Okay, so that was a pretty tough level. A lot of intense platforming on that one, but I like the design of it. If I hadn't played it before, I would probably be way more frustrated right now, but just because I have played it before. Oh, I love this MIDI. I love this MIDI so much. We're gonna have a fun time next time. Okay, well, thanks for watching, and see ya later.